when she woke up, she would just walk over to the pad and use it and go back to sleep in it. Mm-hmm. You know, it was awesome.
Okay.
So what would you recommend? Just to have it in a smaller space and just to hold it till the morning, and in the morning, first time, just take it outside?
We're bad people. Our dogs sleep on our beds. So when all the puppies are gone by Saturday, Spirit is staying. Uh-huh. So Spirit's going to sleep in our bed Saturday night.
Uh-huh.
So most likely she'll end up sleeping on my shoulder beside me, because again, she's still looking for a worm. Mm-hmm. She will not pee on the bed. They never do. Uh-huh. We have stairs on our bed. We have puppy stairs.
Mm-hmm.
So the puppies learn to go down and up and down the stairs and go over to the pad in the corner, uh-huh, use it, and come back up and go to bed.
Uh-huh.
If they need to go, she'll either go down the stairs herself, go to the pad in the corner, and come back, or she'll stand on my head, you know,
right,
and lick my face, and
let me
know she has to go. In which case, I'll pick her up and bring her and put her on the pad. Either way, I watch her with one eye open for a couple of days.
Mm-hmm.
Like I did with the kids.
Yeah, exactly.